before.
Okay? Me, I haven't seen a snake before, and then you have. So I'm now here asking you, how does a snake look like?
It looks long.
It's long?
Uh-huh. And then it has a small head.
It has what?
A small head.
It has what?
A small head and
a big head. And what? Oh. Come on. And what? I put one up snaking, so make me understand.
Yeah, I saw it.
Me too.
Uh-huh.
It is
a tallest
movie.
It is tallest.
It is tallest.
Pin on this.
Huh?
It is tallest and then it has a small head. It is like this.
It's long?
Yes, and then it does.
Yes, and then it's going like this.
Bent. It works like it is dancing.
It works?
Yes, like it is dancing.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay, let's find another different feature. Okay, let's talk about a zebra. I haven't seen a zebra before and I'm asking you to tell me some of the features of a zebra. I haven't seen a zebra before, so I want you to describe a zebra for me.
It is tall.
It's tall?
Mm-hmm. It has a big head.
Mm-hmm.
It has a big butt.
When it is running, it jumps.
It jumps? What else does it do?
It eats grasses.
Yeah. So those are the features that you may think. Maybe Mzaremba apa mutege ka bodaga. You erase everything here and then maybe write eats glass. Then you underline. From the images which are there, you list all the animals that eat glass. Again, you think of a different feature again. So those are the things that you have. So here, what are you going to write on this blackboard? So apa manje Mzaremba cha?
Jilla.
Do we have a jilla?
A zebra.
So after this, and then you get another. Hello. So after this, after listing all the animals on this blackboard, and then you get another one. Think of a different feature, not the same again. Apa manje, but eat glass. But different. Okay. Yeah, that's a good idea. Write something else there. First, finish this. Lord, discuss as a group after looking at the images here. So manje musakire amene amadia glass mouse. Mulembe on sap. After that, that's when you come to that. Okay?
At